Everybody, how's it going? It's time for some Kyaki no Kiseki gacha pulls today, and I've been waiting for this. In the Hiragana Kyaki group, there is a mini group that they have. It is called Rima-chan Chick, and of course that features my Oshimen. You see on the fourth position from the left, Saito Kyoko. Also there's Ushio Sarina, Takamoto Ayaka, Kato Shiho, and Sasaki Kumi. And the rewards you get for pulling is pretty nice. On the 3rd, 6th, 9th, and 10th pull, you're guaranteed a 5 star, which will be one of these 5. And if you go all the way up to 10 steps, you get a Oshimen 5 star guaranteed ticket. So worst case, I'll get something with Saito Kyoko. But there are plenty of cards that are available. It's not limited to the ones that are shown up on the main screen. So you got the Cafe, Tokugi, Hiragana Keaki, Winter Coordinated, and the Dare Yori no Takatobe. And of course I do have the Valentine's Saito Kyoko, so hopefully I don't double up on that. Let's see, my diamond count is at 3850-ish, so that's more than enough to do a 10 step. So here we go. Okay, hopefully things will go better, and I just realized I didn't reduce the sound of the first pull, so I don't know if my voice is completely drowned out by the background music, but hopefully that should be fixed. So, second pull, this doesn't guarantee anything, but we're getting some loading here, which is always good. So let's see. We got one 5 star so far, and guaranteed at least 4 more coming, so pretty excited about that. Let's see. How many gold? Wow, just one? Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh, Kato? Oh, it is. Nice. Alright, well, she is part of the Rima-chan Chick group, so that's pretty cool. So that's 2 5-star. Here we go. We've got a guaranteed coming. Come on, Saito Kyoko. Alright, load is complete. Let's see. How many gold? Ooh, 5. Nice. 1, 2, 3. Number 2. Number 3. Number 4. All right, next. This sounds really familiar. Yeah, I got a lot of her. I remember. Okay, but Ushio is part of the featured group, so that's not too surprising. But that's okay, we're on a pretty good pace here. We've gotten a 5 star on each of my first 3 pulls. So let's see what the fourth one gives us. There was a load. It only was a 3 though. It wasn't a 5. So, not. Oh shoot. Well, 1 gold. 2 gold. 3 gold. 3. This is probably Kato again, huh? Yes! Wow! Look at all these 5 stars. Saito Kyoko, not the version I'm looking for, but always glad to get another one. Okay, step 5. Ooh, 6. That's not bad. Alright, let's see the gold count. Four. Okay. Gonna start out with a gold. Okay. Mi-chan. 2, 3, 4. Nice. Looks like it's a standard. 5. Oh. Oh, hold on. Nice. Last one. Alright. Alright, here we go. We've got a guaranteed coming. But that's 2 5 stars there? Wow. Let's keep going. Got a load. Nice. Let's see. 20% chance to get a Saito Kyoko here. Maybe slightly higher given the amount of 5 star cards there are. I'm not sure. But here we go, here we go. Gold card count is... wow, 6. Let's go. Number 2. Number 3. That's not Saito Kyoko, but... Ooh. Oh, Takamoto, the Tokugi. Okay. Oh, another cut. Wow, that's... nice, okay. Got a bunch of Kato Shihos, I feel like. Alright, alright. Well, that was a guaranteed. Let's keep going. We got 4 more pulls. Ooh, 6. That's pretty good. Alright, let's see the gold count here. Four. Okay. Alright, not Saito Kyoko, but who is it? Is that Majority? Habu-chan! Okay. Skip. Alright, let's see. No. Oh, Saito Kyoko! Ah, took me so long to get this version of her, I remember. Sob, who did volleyball? Kato again? Wow! Wow, another. That is insane. Alright, we're gonna keep going. Step 8. That's a lot. I'm sure all the Katoshi fans out there wish they had these pulls. This is pretty insane. Here you go. Next. 3. Okay, we're gonna start off with the gold. Normal. Should be coming up next. Anything? No. It's another Saito Kyoko. And... okay, Saito Kyoko there too. Alright, alright. Starting to get some Saito Kyokos, which are nice. Alright. Step 9. Ooh, only a 2. Maybe a 4 star? Maybe not even? Well, actually, you're always guaranteed a 4 star, I think. Alright. Not much hope on this one, though. Four. Nope. Let's see. This one. That's a high voice. So that's not Saito Kyoko. Let's see. Ah, Ushio-chan. Okay. That's a new card. Alright, here we go. This is the final poll. Well, actually, that's not true. I got a ticket, so I'll probably do that afterwards. But here we go. This is the last step 10 poll. Alright, got a load there, so that's not too bad. You can have some hope here. Let's see. Four. Okay, start and finish with the gold. Alright. Next. This is... Oops. Okay, Saito Kyoko, come on! At least we know the load. Chigana, no! Sasaki-kun. That is no Saito Kyoko there. But as you can see, that's a guaranteed 5-star ticket, so let's keep pulling. Actually, I think I have a bunch of other tickets that I can pull too, so. Let's see. Alright, we got some guaranteed 4-star tickets, so let's just pull that. We'll finish off with that guaranteed 5-star Oshimen ticket for the very end. I don't know if, I mean, I've said this before, but these tickets have not been very... Well, actually, we always know it's going to be a 4-star, or at least, so that waiting for the color change means nothing. Alright, Nijika. But yeah, these tickets have not been very, very kind to me, but it's not a surprise given, you know, given the low rates in this game, it's perfectly fine. I mean, I know this is a front to suck up the money from the fans, but I mean, there's like, if you see the scores that come out for these events, it is amazing how these guys. Fans, true, like hardcore fans are pouring money for their precious Oshimens. I mean, I just wish I could, you know, just spend that much money on that. I mean, that is dedication. I will give that to them. But let's see. Nope, nothing special. Yep, so all 4-stars here, that's not too surprising. Let's see, what other tickets do I... Actually, I think I do have a 5-star... Don't want to be a friend. There you go, 5-star guaranteed. I have one of these. So let's see which card I get out of this. I know it's gonna be a 5-star, so... Ah, this was Mei-chan, right? Just saw it. Oh, that's a bummer. Getting a dupe. That's okay. I mean, it's a shame that only getting the one that I knew what I was gonna get, but. There we go. Let's go! Which one is it? Yes, I know it's gonna be gold. Ooh. This is one of the very first ones, I think. Yep. Unfortunately, I have that one, so... it's a little bittersweet. But I think that's all of the tickets that I have. Premium tickets? No, I'll save that for later. Okay, well, that's it for my Keiki no Kiseki gacha runs. Thank you for watching, and until next time. What? Bye bye.